One large and five little. Coming up, first numbers of the week are 9, 4, 5, 3, 3, and 25. And the target, 742.
742, numbers up. Target for just a 25, Philip.
741.
One away, Fran.
741.
And 741. I told you, Philip. I did warn you. Off you go.
So 3 add 3 is 6.
Yep.
Then times by 5.
30.
Then times by 25.
750.
And then take away the 9.
Yep. Nice. 741, one below.
Same way, Fran?
Exactly the same, yep.
Well done, both of you. 7.8. Well, this one's easy because it's divisible by whatchamacallit. Off you go.
It was divisible by 7 and 14 and 53, and it was impossible, so that's the best you could have done.
Yay! Lovely tea time teaser. Do not say we don't treat our Dictionary Corner debutantes well. The tea time teaser is Din Spies, D-I-N, Din Spies. Where's the cue ball going? I'm unsure, thanks to this. Where's the cue ball going? I'm unsure, thanks to this.
Please, Rachel.
You can indeed. Too large. Four little, no pressure, you two. The next numbers round is 3, 10, 4, 5, and the large 2, 25 and 100. And the target, 297.
Ah, 297, numbers up. Seven, the target, Fran Orford.
296.
One away, Philip Goodwin.
So, 298.
One the other way. Off you go, Fran.
100 times 3 is 300.
Yep.
Take off the 4.
Yep, one away.
And the other way, please, Philip.
4 times 3 is 12.
Yep.
Times by 25.
300.
Then, separately, 10 over 5 is 2, and take it off.
On the other way.
297, then. Now, Rachel, everyone watching around the nation was like, oh, we've got a 3 and we've got a 100, this is easy. Not the case.
Yes, the case. Well, get ready
it is to
kick
you.
Yourselves, guys. 5 minus 4 is 1. 100 minus 1 is 99. And then times it by 3.
Yeah, as I said, it was really, really easy. We should have all got it. Well done.
I'll try the 6 more.
It's gambling o'clock, isn't it? Thank you, Philip. 6 little ones. Let's see if we can find a challenge for you two. They are 4, 6, 1, 6, 8, and another one. Oh, no. And the target, 282.
Love it. 282, numbers up. Philip.
I got nowhere near.
Nowhere near. Fran?
I think 280.
Off you go.
So 6 plus 1 is 7.
Yes.
4 plus 1 is 5.
Yes.
If you multiply those together, you get 35.
Yeah.
I'm really hoping if you times that by 8, it's 280.
Yeah. Two away.
What a stab at that. Off you go.
It's divisible by 6. So if you say 8 times 6 is 48, take away 1 for 47, and 47 times 6 gets you to 282.
Nice. What a great game so far. Thrilling last part ahead, but let's get you there with this tea time teaser. Kev and Sandy were sporting these.
Thank you.
Too large. And four little, no gambles needed. Now, final numbers of the day. 7, 5, 8, 10. And the big ones, 50 and 25. And the target to reach 539.
539, last numbers. Fran?
540.
540, you let me down. Philip?
540.
So have you. Fran, off you go.
50 plus 25 is 75.
Yep.
Times 7 is 525, I think.
It is.
Add the 10, add the 5.
One away.
Excellent. And Philip?
I did 50 times 10.
Go over here. 50 times 10, 500.
And then separately, 8 times 5.
Yep. One away again.
Can't believe you both didn't say this is divisible by the square root of pi r squared. Off you go.
Well, think lucky number 7. 25 plus 50, 75. 10 divided by 5 is 2. Add that for 77, and 77 times 7 is 539.
All the 7. OK, Philip and Dan, end of a great first show of the week. Philip, you'll finally get your hands in that teapot as a four-time champion, but we will be saying goodbye to you after this round. For you, Fran, what a first win it would be if you could get a century. You're 92 as it stands at the moment. Philip on 65. Fingers on buzzers. The challenger always forgets the finger on the buzzer till they're reminded. Let's reveal today's countdown conundrum. Go on, Fran.
Astronomy.
Let's have a look. Yes. Young Philip Goodwin, you've been a delight to have. I mean, you made last week a joy. It's been good to have you this week. 4 wins, probably not going to make the end of season, unfortunately, but you had good crack?
It's good, thanks. And good luck to Fran.
Philip, thank you very much. Well done. Fran? How many changes of clothes have you brought with you? Because I think you might be here for a heck of a long time.
Probably have to go down the road. It's not too bad.
Good stuff. We'll go shopping if we need to. I love a bit of shopping. That's good. Right, John, pack away your queue. We'll see you tomorrow.
Look forward to it.
Thank you, Susie.
Me too.
What a start to the week, Rach.
Yep, Brad smashed it.
We'll be back here tomorrow. Rachel, Susie and I, you can count on us.